Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to get yourself unstuck out of the sand. In this video, I was not intending to get stuck, but once I did, I decided it would be a great idea for a tutorial video. Now, if you're in this situation and you find yourself staying in the same place while having the foot on the throttle, immediately lift your foot off as you don't want to dig yourself deeper. Now, because I was in the desert, I came prepared with a shovel and some tracks. If you don't have either of these, you can always ask for assistance with other folks passing by. First thing you're gonna wanna do is remove about a foot and a half of sand lengthwise from your back wheels. That'll allow your vehicle to roll backwards with ease as you'll be at a slant and your tires will grip the boards. Next, be sure to let out a little bit of air in your tires as it gives you some extra surface area. Have you ever noticed if you own your own kayak, when walking your kayak to the water, tires that are more deflated are much easier to pull across the sand than ones that are more filled up? Same thing applies here in the desert. Now, when you're moving in reverse, you don't want to press gas like crazy as you will dig yourself deeper. I made that mistake last trip, causing my frame to sit on a rock. It took me a whopping 3 hours to get unstuck because my wheels were spinning freely and had nothing to grip. Once your wheels make contact with the tracks, you're gonna wanna give it just a tad bit more power so you can get all four wheels out of the hole. Once you're out, continue the same speed all the way down the hill or until you're on some hard packed ground. I hope you learned something from this video and remember the tutorial in the future in case you do get stuck. Hopefully you don't. As always, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.